If you're looking forward to seeing Jeremy Martin race this weekend, sadly, it's not going to happen. Following a crash he had last weekend in Atlanta, he went for an x-ray and the team posted, and I quote, "Even though he felt slightly better, he decided to go for an x-ray to see if he had any issues with ribs or something else. The imaging determined that he has the remains of a collapsed lung that was healing itself over the past few days. The complications from the injury make it difficult to breathe and impossible to get on an airplane and fly due to cabin pressure changes." So obviously he crashed last week, punctured his lung or collapsed his lung, and either didn't know it or never got it checked or fixed or whatever looked at, and now it's kind of healed itself. But I mean, obviously the sport that it is, the conditioning you have to have, the, you know, just the amount of breathing that you're going to be doing, and then all that jarring on your ribs, he's definitely not going to be, well, obviously, since it's announced, he will not be racing in the East-West Showdown. So sadly, there's another person at the end of the season losing competition, and sad to see, but he is expected to return for Nashville. So if you're going to that race, you're going to see him. But people in New Jersey, sadly, you're going to miss it. But sucks to see. I mean, this the end of the season between him and Nate Thrasher, who is apparently out until 2024. He's out completely for this year. Yeah, sad to see. Whatever. Comment down below. Are you going to Nashville or maybe even New Jersey if you're watching this? Who do you expect to win? Whatever you want to say, comment down below, and I'll see y'all later. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, do all the fun things this platform allows you to do, because it really does help me out, and I appreciate it. And with that, I'll see y'all later. Peace.